Let's take a look around this Venom Twin Docking Station. Now you'll be able to have one controller charged and ready to go when the other one dies, as there's room to store and charge two PS4 controllers at once. It keeps everything neat and tidy, so you don't have to have messy cables trailing across your room. And it tells you when your controllers are charged with the indicator lights that switch from red to blue.